right, so if you don't know, today is my birthday, man. Yeah. Big round of applause. So, it's nothing really special. I'm turning 26, you know. And I'm feel 26. I don't know how a 26-year-old is supposed to feel. I don't know how a 26-year-old is supposed to look. But I'm blessed to be alive, man, you know. I always tell my friends and family that I don't really celebrate birthdays, but, you know, they've been bugging me this year, so keep asking me what I'm going to do, that I need to go do something. So today, I'm going to do something that I ain't never done before.
Hey, come here, kitty. You don't like me, do you? I'm going to show y'all why she don't like me. There go my baby. Get out. I don't know why I wore this hoodie out here, bro. This shit got me so dirty already. Make sure you scrub it good. I got a lot of boils on the front of my car. Thank you ever much so kindly, ma'am. I wonder if you think I'm recording. I'm really not. Just recording my experience. Should I get her number? I think I should get her number. Nah, she probably don't like a younger man. She might not be that old, though. I'm kind of scared. It's my birthday. I can't miss, right? Right? Oh, so you on the job on your phone? Yeah, you get reported. You get reported, bud. Steve, what? Hold on. She caught me some new slides from Shoe Show, man. Yeah, I shop at Shoe Show, man. I don't care. They're cheap. They're convenient. Say what you want from her. That's a poom slide, man. My dogs be barking. Can't buy no new feet. Somebody buy some slides. You know what I'm saying? I'm an off-brand kind of guy. I'm really an Adidas guy, for real. I wear a lot of Nike, though. But Adidas were home, man. Puma coming up. Yeah, let me get number 6.
Breakfast.
You gotta hurry up, that's right. Well, I get a sausage, egg, and cheese, McGriddle. The meal.
Alright, and then drink.
A sweet tea.
Alright, and thank you.
That's all.
Alright,
too,
thank you.
I better hurry up. You better serve me. It's my better hurry up. Should have went to Burger King where I could really have it my way. It is my birthday, so I'm gonna tell you about the best birthday I ever had. I was like 11 to 12 years old, and my mama had took us to Universal Studios. Like, it was a family trip, but I guess how it was planned out, it just so happened to be like shaped around my birthday. And that in itself was just great anyway, but this is the most memorable thing about that trip. This dude, like, at first I had no idea my mom did it. Like, this dude came up to me that was working the line at the theme park. And we was in the line for a ride, one of those 3D rides at Universal Studios in Orlando. And he walked straight up to me. He said, "Hey, man, happy birthday. You know you're a celebrity around here." I was like, "What?" He was like, "Yeah, everybody knows it's your birthday." And he walked me straight to the front of the line. Like, it was like 200 people in line. Like, that line was taking forever. He walked me and my whole family straight to the front of the line, man. And that just was 11, 12-year-old kid, man. That was the best thing in the world to me, man. I still remember that to this day. Like, I don't know who that dude was. I wish I could see him one more time. Just to tell him how much I remember that. And how grateful I was. That's it. I never did this before. Well, look at them things, boy. Ooh. Ooh. Ain't never wearing socks again.
No way, no way. Never going to Walmart. I forget where they called that. Sad, bro.
Look, I'm letting my daughter.
Really sad. So I just said, I think I'm bootleg moves. Still gets me. I'm really hungry, man. That might just get me. It might just get me. What's up? Hey, how much pizza? How slice of pizza is? Yeah. Like, they already ready, or y'all gotta pick it up?
Yeah, I
think
it's quick.
Well, what you got that's quick?
Man, they're all pretty quick. They're all like 3 minutes.
Oh, yeah, let me get a slice and a Sprite and a ticket for Doctor Strange.
Regular.
Regular. I fill up over here. Yeah, you need to go and get that pizza right for me. I'm hungry. Oh shit, with my ticket. I gotta fill up. Ain't nobody in here. It's like, what time is it? It's like 2:30, I think. Yeah, it's like 2:30. I already got a piece for real, for real. Like, I can tell bro to hold my stuff, man. Regular spark, man. I'm gonna do all that extra. All them extra flavors and shit.
talking about that, man. So give me some drink. Hold on. I don't give a top no more. Put this one on here. Hey. This one looks right. You better hurry up my piece. My P-Boss is that I missed the beginning of the movie. Movies don't never start on time anyway. Well, they give me a whole pizza, bro. So I'm gonna fuck it up, too. If you know me, you know I love pizza. I fucking love it. Whole arcade in here, man. Just, if you know me, you know what I'm about to go to. You know what I'm about to go to. Just keep watching. It probably don't work. It'll work. I can put a dollar in. I got it. I don't have a dollar bill. They always told me to keep a dollar on me just because I had to make somebody holler. But I didn't listen. Thunder hit Hawk 2 probably fine, for real. I ain't gonna lie to you. I really rather come by my son than have a date. Cause the date really slick, don't even be in the movie, for real. Trying to hold hands and feel on you and shit. I'm trying to watch this movie, shawty. Leave me alone. Hey. Going to the theater. It's like, right. Let's turn this thing. It's like right there. So, I'll let y'all know how it went. Man. Watch the movie during the daytime. I forgot it was light outside. Like, I thought it was dark outside. Hey, yo, that movie weird. I feel like I need to go pray after watching that shit, man. You know what, Dr. Strange and Wonder got going on, man. That was some weird ass shit. What happened to Stan Lee making these movies, man? He ain't never had no shit in that like that, man. It wasn't Thor, but, you know, Loki, satanic anyway, but that shit weird. This is a movie. Blue
cheese, I swear I'm gonna take it. Blue cheese, I can't see it. This is a movie. Hey, man. Spread a little arm chain on the man and bring this thing through, man. So, y'all, with my boy, I got this.
Bible start, what? Get sturdy in this thing, but you know?
Man, look, every time they come out here, he walk off, man, he gonna talk to somebody. For real. I ain't paying him when I get up. It's my birthday.
Oh, bad. Yeah.
I'm gonna line him up, man. I'm the fastest barber in the world. Y'all that click, man.
Yeah.
choose one and you gon' make the others feel less. Than Valentine's Day, the worst. They got 2 minutes to please. I pop that
every. It's crazy the difference I can make, man. Where your mom's at? Where your motherfucking mom's at?
Everybody ain't following you? I follow everybody.
Yeah.
I follow you.
Well, I guess I gotta take a drink for real. I don't know what to do. You don't follow her?
Yeah. You blocked her.
Yeah, yeah, I would have blocked her ass too.
You
said
last game?
Makes sense.
I blocked her.
All right.
Oh, well, I got
drink if your iPhone has a home button, then explain why you're still living in the Stone Age.
Hey, that ain't even right. Like,
oh, money going there and get them out.
Oh, God. Content got rid of my phone.
Yeah, that shit fucked up. Who got a home with?
Nobody.
Oh, so that's why y'all don't
home with?
You
got
Face ID. Right. Now I do. I had that sound for about 4 years.
I got seven in my mouth for real. Thanks. Yeah, it do. You want to go in now?
I ain't going there.
What's that? What's that like?
Hey, spraying dog shit.
I spray, bro, but like that shit do not
spray. Let's turn on that bitch. All
right, who knows?
We got a
clean
bin.
I'm not paying.
Yeah,
so it take time.
Two.
What day? Monday.
Oh.
Today.
I got two. I know who I'm picking.
You picking her
and hers. Damn. Oh, they on the sofa together.
Who was it?
Them first two.
Nigga,
they're
who you
they
got
to
pick
the
people.
Damn, so they're
picking
up two.
What the fuck is
Daddy
Yell? You might as well go pick that bottle up.